martial fucking law for a billion people. They're pissed off about the assassination of Jim Jay.
Who was he, sir?
He was on deck for the presidency. Progressive. He pushed the government for transparency, fairness, freedom of speech. Admiral Chang convinced more than a few of them that we killed Mr. Jay. Now, if your operation blows up, Chang will have all the excuse he needs to give all that anger, all that hate, a real target. It'll be war. Now, your job is to pull VIPs out of the GU Tower safe and sound. Extraction will be coordinated by one spook agent, Laszlo W. Kovic. Unless absolutely necessary, do not fire your weapons. Wrecker. Staff Sergeant Dunfeld, you were the guy to lead the team. Give orders if anything happened to him. His loss is tragic, to say the least. Don't make me regret honoring his last decision. Do the right thing. Fly under the radar. No room for mistakes, boys.
All right, everybody, welcome back for part two, or episode two, however you want to term it, for Battlefield 4.
Nothing happens to the car.
Let's get on into this.
Relax, little brother. We're going to be all right.
Oh, I remember this from the last time.
Did you call Dunn's wife?
A while back.
I haven't gotten around to that yet, Pat. What am I supposed to say? It's not like he died a peaceful death, and I'm not going to lie about it.
Irish!
Oh.
Come on, Cynthia.
No.
Sorry,
I'm,
miss. I swear this shit is all fucked up. Cops all jittery.
Hey, man, just run that guy over.
We're just gonna drive through the shitstorm and pick up the prize, right?
Waltz through the raindrops. Right, Wrecker?
She'll go for a cup of coffee right now.
Hey, mobilize infantry on the scene.
Uh-oh.
Roger that.
Military.
I think these motherfuckers are eyeballing me.
Just act natural.
Natural? You hear that shit, Wreck? Fuck, I look Chinese to you, Pat?
Anybody got a visual on the building?
We're not going anywhere unless you get me a way out of this.
Okay, I'll make a left. A left here.
Coming through! I think we're okay.
I got a visual on the building. And what floor are we going to? And how many VIPs did Garrison say? Three with Kovic?
Kovic are two low.
Uh-oh.
And hey,
rioting in
easy,
the street.
Easy, calm down. We gotta make a left. The building's to the left.
Damn.
Shit, we're stuck. We gotta leave the van, guys. Continue on foot.
Copy. Come on, Wrecker.
All right, let's go. Let's hit it.
It's locked. Pack.
Hey, let me see. Gentlemen, come on in.
Come on, what are we gonna do? Let's go.
Running out of foot is one thing. Getting out with VIPs is another.
Relax, Pat. We'll get them to the doctor. Leave it to me. Up there. We can get a bird's eye of what's ahead.
That helo does not bode well.
Nope. Don't look good there, boys. Lovely.
Shit, what the heck? We've seen nothing about Chinese spec ops.
We should get over there.
Down and across.
Wrecker, let's do this nice and quiet.
Oh yeah, there you are, fellas.
If the spooks miss this, they may have missed other stuff. We gotta let them out.
Oh, hey, wait for me.
Fortress, tombstone full. Message over.
Go for fortress.
Sit rep as follows. Large buildup of Chinese military around target point. Looks like spec ops. Numbers unknown at this time. Over.
Roger. Proceed as necessary and get them out of there fast. Now, solid copy. Four out.
Man, shut up that rhetoric. Nobody wants to hear that. All your propaganda.
Bobby looks clear. There's the elevator.
Wrecker, press the elevator.
I got it.
Come on, Wrecker. Let's see what we got. Ready up.
In the weapons crate. Okay. Good deal. Got the umph 45.
Get us to the hotel.
Yeah, I don't see it. VIPs are on the top floor, so Skybar, Skybridge, that sounds about right.
Skybar was on the fucking roof.
You really need to call Dunn's wife.
Yeah, I know. It's just... Close the fucking door!
Hey, what up?
Hey, come on!
Run for!
Well,
shit.
I guess we alerted them to our presence.
We ain't using that right out.
Any alternatives?
No. Stay alert, stay alive.
Let's get these fucking VIPs.
Irish wreck, look at this. What are they expecting?
Okay, up 45. I'm gonna go for the CZ-805 as my backup weapon. No, I'm gonna switch back to the SCAR-H. Okay, much better. All right, let's go. Well, that went well. Not.
Irish wreck, look at this. What are they expecting?
Okay. Let's try that again.
Watch the balcony!
Mm-hmm.
Iris, Greg, look at this. What are they expecting?
Thank you.
Let's shoot him, nigga! Okay. Alright. Now, are we supposed to go up here? Can't remember. Apparently not. Alright. Where are we going? Okay. At least that opened it up. Seems like the natural progression would be to come up here. But I guess not. Not here either. Where are we supposed to go there, buddy? Come on. Wake up. Says to reach the VIPs. Okay, well, we can't go up the elevator, apparently. Okay, we just came out of here.
that all of them?
Yeah, I think so.
Come on, up to the VIP lounge.
Okay, that made absolutely no sense. Since I was already here.
Ah, oh, darn it. Security gate.
Back with your magic.
Give me a second. Not good.
He's going for the roof. Wrecker, watch the windows and get ready. You got any of the Claymore's wreck?
Yep.
Get into position. Incoming on the balcony.
Holy shit. Can't see a damn thing. Damn it. Jesus. Come on, damn. It don't take that long. Come on, Wrecker. Or, whatever your name is. I'm Wrecker. You are pissing me off. Hurry up. Jesus Christ. And what the hell are you doing hanging out over there? Give my damn grenade launcher back. That'll get it open. Time. Good Lord.
Come on, Rick. We're clear to go.
Like an act of Congress.
Whew, he's kicking.
There should be a staircase right here. Everyone okay? You good, Rick?
Yeah. Jesus Christ. What we got up here? Is this the spot?
Floor 41. Ready?
Go, go.
This is our floor.
Oh, we're close.
Oh, yeah. This is apparently the right place.
My God.
Our VIPs?
38.
Oh, no.
That's our room.
Jesus Christ.
Holy cow. Nobody's alive in there.
Nope.
You boys are late.
It takes time to shoot your way through a search party making their way up the building.
Why do you think I moved rooms?
If you can move, Kobe, what the hell you need us for?
Crossing the hall's a bit easier than crossing the street. Get in.
Let me in. All right.
Oh. Come on, Wrecker.
Where's the van?
Van? You can't take the street. Chinese military is swarming.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Who are these VIPs?
They're very important people. Significant woman and her husband. We're getting them out in one piece. That's all you need to know.
I'm Hannah. This is my husband. Thank you for coming.
Excuse me, sir. Pardon me, ma'am. Do you speak English? Are you all right? Are you mobile?
老公，你别说话，你别动，你需要好好的休息。 My husband is injured. He needs rest.
Negative. No time for rest. The spider chopper's in the roof. We have to move now.
Then we go up.
What?
You can take it. I can fly it. Like it or not, that's the plan. Unless you got an option, Sergeant.
We're stealing choppers now.
Are you done? My husband needs treatment.
All this violence. Where does it lead to, Sergeant? This is not what.
Thank you for coming, Sergeant. I'm so grateful you are here.
Let's go. Now. Move. Move.
Go. Ready. Go.
Heads down. Stay close.
Let's go, Wrecker.
Yeah, let me out.
This doesn't work, we're fucked.
We've got no choice now.
All right, folks, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode right here. We've gotten the VIP secured. But next, in our next episode, we'll be heading up to the rooftop and seeing about getting everybody out of here. But I appreciate y'all for watching. Please like and subscribe. And I'll catch you in the next episode.